Hi everyone, welcome to Prathana's Eaten Vibes. Today I am here with a sweet recipe with mango. It is a mango coconut burfi. So let us get into our recipe. Here I have taken 3/4 cup of milk, 3/4 cup fresh coconut, 1/2 cup sugar and 2 mangoes. We have to powder the sugar. I am adding 1 cardamom. I am going to powder it. Now let us make mango pulp. Grind this mango without adding water. Mango pulp will be like this. Pour this mango pulp in a pan and add milk and mix it so that it combines well. It has combined well, then add powdered sugar. I am not adding the whole of it now. The mango I have taken is very sweet. So, I will check the sweetness and add the remaining later if required. Sugar is melted completely. Now add fresh coconut and mix it well. You can also use desiccated coconut. If you use fresh coconut, then it will taste better. My friend gave me lot of desi mangoes, so I thought to make something different. You can get lot of mangoes in this season. Also, the ingredient that I have used is easily available at a kitchen. So I hope you all will try this. Don't forget to stir this continuously, otherwise it will burn. Look, it has reduced a little bit. While stirring, keep the flame in medium high. It has reduced to this consistency. I have taken cake tin here and I have placed butter paper in it. If you don't have butter paper, you can grease some oil or ghee. Transfer it and let it cool in room temperature. It has cooled completely. Now I am taking it off. I am going to cut it. Our mango burfi is ready. So please try this recipe at your home. Thank you for watching our video. If you have not subscribed our channel yet, please do subscribe. Also, don't forget to like, share, and let me know your suggestion through comments.